Prima Media speaks to CISA CEO Lefari Makibinyane about the maintenance state of the South African industry, highlighting the need for operations and maintenance contracts for the local public and private sectors.
The need for the operations and maintenance currently is really regularizing, the way that business should be done. You know, it's really making a call to back to basics. Because we take cognizance that there is, especially by public sector, there is lack of capacity on their side to maintain a very well constructed infrastructure. So infrastructure, as you roll it out, as you implement it, make provision for its operations and sustainable maintenance. And we believe that the best way that you can do that is entering into the operations and maintenance contracts with the private sector. So the private sector can really assist the government in maintaining, especially municipalities, in maintaining their infrastructure through O&M contracts.
For Creamer Media, I'm Mia Breitenbach, Bryanston.